We're at the trailhead for Flat Iron Mesa, and getting ready to start a day here. This is probably, I think it's the third time we've done this trail. I like it a lot. We're here on Flat Iron with these crazy wild animals, and this is a nice area of Flat Iron. It's like a little stream bed that has this brick pattern. I always remember this as one of the waypoints. We've got the LaSalles off in the distance. Call the shoot on Flat Iron Mesa right here, and I saw some guys do it in X-Terras, and they were calling it from way back down the hill, which has some nice little ledges and stuff, but to me this is more of a obstacle, especially when you get up to the top, which you'll see has some really big ledges. So we're gonna give it a try. And if you get up there and you don't want to do it, you can just go to the right and go off that way and then go around and hook up. One of the final sections of the chute right here. Actually, I've done this twice, but I don't remember it quite like this. So it is actually pretty extreme even before you get up there to the top. Definitely don't want to do it in a Pinto, that's for sure.
So this is walking up the chute on Flatiron Mesa.
Gets pretty steep here. See all the rubber. Got to keep it level. Keep going. Just got to keep it level. And then kind of a little bit like Hell's Gate, but not that radical, I don't think. And then you get up here to the top and you can go off to the right if you don't like that, or you can do, if you don't like this little bit more extreme one up here, you can go off to the right. But I think we're gonna try that. It's pretty steep. And I noticed on the shorter Jeeps, they have a real hard time with it because their tires line up on both steps at the same time, whereas the longer Jeeps can get a little run at it on the rear tire. But yeah, that looks steep. I've done that twice, but it's pretty steep.
Pretty steep. And this is the view from the top of the chute.
Okay. Go little passenger and back off. Little passenger, back off. Back off, okay, stop. Go little driver. Too much. Okay, give it a little bit more of a bump, not too much. Go, go. Not get more than that. You're gonna have to, you can't be up against it.
Okay.
Go, 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 go! Yes! Yes!
Audrey's starting to drive like a, I don't know what, nut job. That was pretty cool. I think that was the most radical thing she's ever done. Going up the chute.
Done the shoot. That was Audrey's first time. She did a really good job. Are you locked?
You need to get that tattoo.
What? Are you locked?
Yeah.
You need to learn to lock it.